Let's fit some graphite. So I've removed this one from its backing and we're gonna pop it on the frame. I've used a small amount of application tape to stop me touching the backing.